consider him the best athlete on
just,
that team.
We found this against Tennessee. Watch Robinson. He gets knocked down and does a backflip here to get up. Watch this man, 350 pounds, and flips himself upright on the play just to show you what type of athlete he is.
Trying to get to Nick Marshall, 73, that left tackle is Robinson. They locked up one-on-one, and he pulls him down just enough at the end. That's what the referee saw, just at the end there. And that's what they made the call. That was a quick call by the referee.